Here in Imola, the drivers are ready to take on the 63 laps of the Emilia-Romagna Grand Prix. The composure of Fernando Alonso, really clear to see.
Well, they're in P7, so not necessarily where they'd like to be. Could be a challenge, all right.
This should certainly be a good one, folks. This is it, the Emilia-Romagna Grand Prix. And it's lights out, and away we go.
Stop lift and coast.
Okay.
No saving required.
No.
Okay, Lance, head down.
You can use energy.
Stop it.
Used energy.
Let's take a look at the replay. Right, let's follow the action now at turn 7. It's certainly inviting. And Alonso with a wonderfully executed move.
Energy is available.
DRS is enabled. P6. P6. The charger is.
Oh. need to focus on the energy now.
We just need to charge up.
Get the tyres down now.
So we're happy to let these tyres cool a bit. Got to do a bit more lift and coast, please.
If we need lift and coast.
Slow down.
Okay, Lance, back off now. Push now.
So we just need to push now.
Slow down.
Back off now.
Now, who is that? Now that looks like Lando Norris.
Slow down.
So take it easy. Charge is good.
Ideally, we stay ahead of him. Don't hang around too much.
Of energy. Use energy if you need.
getting the rhythm, you're doing okay. Energy.
Confirm.
We will take the charge lap though, Fernando.
We should be able to take a look here. Here we are then, looking at turn 12. And that's where they slightly run off the track.
You can use everything from the tyres.
Okay.
Big lift now.
Yeah.
Lift and coast will help.
Copy.
Back off.
Copy, understood.
No energy.
Copy.
Bring the pack up.
Yeah.
Let's get him.
So we think you can use the tyres a little bit more generally.
Copy.
You can use your energy.
Copy. This is ridiculous.
Okay, so keep going.
Just keep your head down, keep pushing.
Low battery.
Copy.
And a bit of charging.
Copy. Good info. This is a joke.
No saving required.
Yep.
Use energy.
Okay.
Just maintain these items.
Okay, copy.
You can stop lift and coast.
Okay.
They're at the peak now.
Okay.
So use energy.
Copy.
So slow.
Okay.
No energy.
Yeah.
Focus on bringing the pack back up.
Okay. Thank you.
Yeah, take it easy.
Copy.
We just need to charge up.
Copy. You'll be coming in the pits.
Okay, copy, box. Yeah, it's insane how bad we are.
Just keep pushing, Lance. Then you are free to use the energy when you want. Charging the pack.
Yeah.
Some tire feedback.
Freaking tires are dropping.
Copy.
Whoops. Copy that.
He should be clear on exits. Should be clear on exits.
So use energy if you need it.
Copy.
got energy.
Copy.
Okay, happy to lift and coast.
Copy.
There's a yellow flag now.
We need to charge here.
Okay.
We will take the charge, that left, Fernando.
Okay, yeah.
Focus on getting the pack up.
Yeah, I don't know, mate. I cannot pass.
Okay, so keep going.
Yeah, copy. Push now. You've got energy, Lars.
All four tyres looking on the hot side.
Yep, copy.
Thank you.
good charge.
Copy.
No energy. Lance, we need to focus on the energy now.
You can stop lift and coast.
Copy that.
Use energy if you need it, use energy.
Copy.
Use energy. We need to focus on the energy now.
Low battery.
Copy.
And a bit of charging.
Copy.
They're at the peak now.
Use energy. Use energy. You can use energy.
Okay.
We just need to charge up.
Copy.
Yeah.
deployment should be good, Lance.
Okay, suggest lift and coast.
Use energy.
Can use energy.
Copy.
We've got no energy, no energy. Bring the pack up. Lift a coast.
We will take the charge of that though, Fernando. So just slow down a bit.
Thank you.
I don't have that pace.
Okay, so keep going.
Use energy?
Yeah.
We've got a yellow flag here. Let's have a look at that. That's the moment they lose it. In the end, just a helpless passenger.
We're at the bottom of the pack now to get more energy.
Yeah.
Focus on bringing the pack back up.
Okay.
You're good on charging.
Copy.
Sorry.
There's a long way to go.
Made a mistake.
Now we can see what happened. Here we are down at turn 7. The wheels just lock up there. What caused that, I wonder?
Use energy if you need.
No saving required.
So we do need more lift and coast, Nico, more lift and coast.
Yeah, I don't know what to do, man.
Back off.
We just need to charge up.
Copy.
Do what you can to keep the tyres cool. Energy's good.
You can use your energy.
Copy.
You can use energy.
Tire temps are good.
Copy.
You can stop lift and coast.
Copy.
We need to charge Iris.
Okay.
And a bit of charging.
Copy.
Happy to push.
Copy.
We can just focus on charging the pack.
Fernando, how are the tyres feeling now?
I'm struggling with the tyres.
Yep. Box, 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 box.
Copy, box, box.
Yes, box.
Pit lane.
Copy that, Fernando. Okay, so keep an eye on your mirrors, Fernando. Push and hold on the energy button.
Copy.
And energy is available. Lift and coast 12.
Low batteries.
Copy.
We will take the charge that though, Fernando.
Okay.
Lance, we need to focus on the energy now.
Use energy if you need it.
Okay.
Thank you.
Big lift and coast now.
Copy.
Your energy?
Yeah.
Use energy lots.
Okay.
So use energy.
Copy.
No saving required.
Yep.
So we're happy to let these tyres cool a bit. Just need to charge up.
No energy bottom of the pack.
Okay.
We need to focus on the energy now.
Yeah.
some lift and coast will help that. You can use energy. Use energy. You can use energy. Drop back a bit.
Energy.
Yeah, okay.
We need to charge it, Iris.
We will take the charge of that though, Fernando.
Need to focus on getting the pack up.
Copy.
Can use energy. You can stop lift and coast.
Energy if you need it.
Okay.
Ridiculous.
Okay, so keep going. And a bit of charging.
Copy.
Focus on bringing the pack back up.
Confirm.
How are the tyres?
We should box.
Copy that. Box.
Okay.
Use energy if you need it, use energy.
Yes.
Copy that. We can push a bit more, if you can.
Copy.
Do some left of coast.
Yeah.
We have low battery.
Okay, copy.
A little bit more left of coast, okay?
Okay.
Overtake and go, Lance, come on.
Yeah.
tyres look good.
Copy.
Use energy now.
Sorry.
You okay?
And here we've got a yellow flag.
Virtual safety car.
But this is what happened. Let's have a look at the action. It's all at the final corner. There! That's the moment of impact. And the car leaving a bit of paint on that barrier. Well, they may have been keen to leave their mark, but I think that was a little too literal, don't you? As for the team back in the garage, that was a tough moment to watch.
Just a tyre update.
Not much left on the day.
Yeah, copy that. Virtual safety car is ending.
Copy, understood.
DRS is enabled now. Use energy if you need.
Okay.
How many laps?
6 more laps.
Copy.
need to charge it.
Copy.
We just need to charge up.
Copy.
A bit more lift and coast if you can, please.
Copy.
Five more laps.
Copy.
Four more laps.
Copy.
Three more laps. You can stop, lift and coast.
Copy, copy.
Okay, one corner. Got loads of energy.
Copy.
You can do a push and hold on the energy bar.
Okay.
That's Leclerc! Charles Leclerc is today's winner.
Okay, that's the checkered flag.
B12 again.
Tough day.
Today just wasn't Lance Stroll's day.
That'll be quite a blow having to cut their race short, but they'll be doing everything they can to come back stronger.
And the Monegasque driver certainly proved his worth with a terrific drive today.
That gives them their first win of the season, and it was really well deserved.
Well, Formula One certainly feels at home in Italy, and it looks like those three feel right at home too.